High school prom is either amazing or absolutely horrible. And after an hour-long bus ride, we arrived to nothing. So I just went outside to walk around on the beach till it started to rain and I was forced inside once again. I learned we weren't getting food for another hour, so I grabbed some lemonade and made my way onto the dance floor where it finally looked like things were starting to get interesting. But as soon as the dancing started, it ended and it was time to get our food. There was salad, pizza, french fries, chicken tenders, and chili. I don't think I saw a single person touch that chili, and I definitely wasn't risking my life. But for dessert, I grabbed a lemon meringue tart and cookies. Then it was back out to the dance floor where I got to see some of the worst dancing ever. These people were literally just jumping up and down for 30 minutes straight. But eventually, it hit 11 o'clock and it was time to head back home. And although prom wasn't amazing, it was still a crazy night.